Target acquired. Sending round. Kaboom. I live in my scope. Hey gamers, welcome back. Falchion with you again. If this is your first time, welcome. We're gonna go ahead and get started with the true missions of Splinter Cell Blacklist now. So, first real mission is Safehouse. So, as you see, let me just go ahead and be upfront and honest with you now. I have upgraded a lot. Just because of playing the co-op, I've made a fair amount of money and been able to do a lot of upgrades. So, what's upgraded? The plane is fully upgraded, and then, you know, weapons that I like, and I have two loadouts, A and B. I haven't done anything with C. So that's just a standard loadout. Don't really know about the mission here, so I don't know which loadout would be best to use. My loadout B is more of a sniper. So let's start with A, because I just kind of feel that they're not gonna, well, I'm not trying to kill anybody anyways. I'm going to try my best to just go through and achieve like the ghost status, rather than definitely don't want the assault status. Not that that's bad, it's just not my, this is not the way I play personally. I love this game because it's so stealthy, basically. So, yeah, let's get to it. Oh, I didn't need to do that. I need to back. And here we go. Safe house. New. Start briefing.
What do we have in Benghazi?
My contact is at a CIA safe house. They've detained a subject with intel on Guam, but no one gets to ask questions until they're done with him.
How'd they nab him?
They didn't. He just walked in their office.
Look, how do we know he isn't some psycho with a sick sense of humor? There's something you're not telling me?
Dude's name is Andre Coben. Does that mean anything?
Sam.
Whoa, wait. We know this guy.
What we need to know is what would make a wanted arms dealer turn himself into the CIA right after Guam.
All due respect, why don't we just leave the interrogation to the CIA?
You can forget the company man bullshit, Briggs. You're on our team now.
Understood.
Am I missing something?
He's our only connection to the engineers. We're not trusting this to someone else.
Who is Andre Coben?
Andre Coben pretended to kill my daughter to give someone leverage over me.
Whoa. How is he even still alive?
Good question.
Uh-oh.
What's our move, Sam?
A lot of tension in the room. Realistic difficulty. Let's launch the mission.
Show me the safe house.
Really? Now that's a bad neighborhood.
I know, weird, right? Because usually the CIA tries to keep their Middle East ops super obvious.
Focus. Your best approach is through the bazaar here. You give the signal, my contact departs the safe house, it'll be a clear run at Coben.
It always looks easy on a screen, Graham.
To be clear, Sam, we are talking about an extraction, not killing him.
You're up. Show me viable positions for Overwatch.
Best sight lines are here and there.
Looks good. Grab a suppressed sniper kit.
Am I providing cover or am I taking out a target, sir?
Charlie, rustle us up some transport, would you? Send me a blends, panel van.
You got it.
You didn't answer my question, Sam.
You just worry about a viable spot for exfil. Something here. Everyone clear? Let's make this prep quick.
Flight deck. We are go for Benghazi.
Grim says you gotta keep Coben alive, so it's nothing lethal. Recommended gear starts with smoke and flashbangs, not frags.
Let's see what we've got. Smoke. Flashbangs. No frags. Can I add this? Yeah. So. Let's go through. See what we've got again. Like I said, I'm going to keep it. Try and keep it, ghost. We might make mistakes and fall into the Panther realm. Hopefully it won't come down to assault. That's just a failure to me. But if it does, I will continue on. The only editing I do, I don't imagine you want to see me have to play through something 50 million times if it comes down to something like that, so I will edit out anything that I have to repeat. But hopefully if I'm slow and steady enough, that won't be an issue either.
I've been pinging my contact since you got on the ground. He isn't responding.
Briggs, you have a visual on the safe house?
I just got here. It doesn't look good. I'm seeing militia all over the plaza.
I'm entering the plaza.
Okay.
Militia's blocking the front door access.
Sam, do you need me to change position? Meet you on the ground?
Get eyes from the southwest corner of the plaza.
Copy. Moving now.
Grim, keep trying to reach our contact. Let me know if you get through.
Copy.
Must be interesting living in a country
Can
where it's cool.
Bathroom, you got one?
In the alley.
To, that one, people are just shooting off guns outside, you just stand around and watch.
Any update from your contact?
Negative.
Militia's everywhere, Sam.
Told you this would get messy.
Sam knows messy.
Briggs, status.
Still moving, Sam. I'm seeing a lot of militia down there. Might get loud.
We'll keep it quiet as long as we can. Move into the side entrance.
Facing this way, it's my
man. Me? I think I did something to my back. Gun too heavy for you?
You tried carrying Mr. Fat-Ass USA down all those stairs.
All right, stop complaining.
Asshole.
3. Is this guy behind the wall? Dangerous, I know, but I don't want the attention if he were to turn around and see the door that he closed was open. I could grab this guy. But let's see what's over here first. Dead drop there. That's the door I saw from the other side. Let's hope that these guys are gonna stay cool and stay in their little room.
Charlie, found a flash drive.
Sweet. I'll scrub it for leads on the engineers and let you know what I find. Damn, they've got multiple targets ahead. One on the balcony.
Is there a viable stealth approach?
Go into the room to your right. Out the window and traverse the ledge.
Nice work.
I think he would see me. Oh, good.
أدري حاجة؟ تريد فلوس ومجوهرات وزيت بس. افتكر الاتفاق. أي حاجة.
I'm in position, Sam.
Any sign of our contact?
Can't confirm.
Roger that.
suspicious. Got lucky, guys.
You got anything out of your prisoner? Yeah. Yeah. No, nobody's come looking yet. Hey, hang on.
What's that for?
Yeah, they're searching the rest of it now. No trouble.
Can you execute non-lethal?
Nice work securing the package.
Roger that.
It's not him. You confirmed Coben was in here, Briggs.
Right place, right build, I assume, sir.
I make assumptions when I'm on the ground. Clear?
Sam, talk to me.
Your contact's been made. He's dead.
We got more militia en route. Advise you move out, sir.
All right, I need options. Now would be good.
Give me a minute.
Oh, yeah. It's all me, baby. Pass the phone to the ops head. I can hack this cheap bootleg crap easy.
All right, Charlie, I'm patched.
Okay, yes, yes.
Come on, Charlie.
Done. Wow, there is a lot of freaky porn on here.
I'm looking for a location.
Really, dude, porn?
Right. I traced the call. Pushing the location to your offset now. Whoa, not good. It's a police station.
Briggs, prep for fast evac.
Roger that. Enemy transport dropping hostiles, at least a dozen.
Moving now. I'll cover your exit.
Due to the time, I think I'm gonna cut it here. But I'm gonna keep
playing. Pull the blueprint on the police station. It's not good. Local militia took it over and fortified it.
Coben's our only shot at who's back in the Blacklist. We're not leaving here without him. Briggs, you copy?
Just break it up into two videos. So I'll see you next time. Falchion out. Really, dude? Porn?